favorite art thief in the world, the bishop.
Hello, boys. It's so nice to finally meet you in person.
Another day, another review. Today, I review the film Red Notice. I mean, when you have an ensemble such as The Rock, Ryan Reynolds, Gal Gadot, I mean, you just have to watch this. Ryan Reynolds is just hilarious. The movie is just fun. I mean, it's a fun, funny, hilarious movie. The Rock is my best actor currently. He's amazing. He's so much more than an actor. He's inspirational online and offline. He's just that amazing guy. So when we see him in any new role, we are always eager. Check out my Black Adam review as well. Starring The Rock. So this film is very funny, but it does not compromise on quality. The action sequences are fantastic. The one-liners are fantastic. The humor is not corny. It's actually really funny. Everything about it is good. I mean, I cannot say anything more than just go and watch it if you haven't. It's been out for a while. I think it's on Netflix as well. If you haven't got a chance to see it, you can check it out on Netflix. And I mean, Red Notice checks most boxes for me. Most people will call this a popcorn flick. I wouldn't, because of my bias towards the people involved, The Rock, Ryan Reynolds. These are people I really love watching. Any other person would probably give it maybe a point or two lower. So my rating for Red Notice is 8 over 10.
Peace. Are you not entertained? Oh. Yum, yum.
My last thing you should know. In my world, it's a boom. Did it all. Did it all. Select.